But like, I think outside of the main castle wall, we should have the.
Should go.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, that makes sense. It doesn't need to be walled off. Maybe with.
Right.
The log walls, right?
The stake wall?
Yeah, stake wall.
Yeah. Okay, so this might be the best we're gonna get in terms of this corner piece.
How do I get up?
I climbed the roofs.
Yes.
Yeah. I don't know how to end it. This end the ridge. Because there's no way.
Couldn't you just go through it?
We could.
Because it won't be that noticeable on the inside.
We give it a shot. You can get rid of the crosses if you want. Call me crazy. I guess I'm not concerned.
Okay. You want this?
What's that?
This?
What's this?
Corners thing. Here.
Yeah. So, like, artificially extend the roof, but the. Yeah.
Why?
I don't know, just like to have an overhang. But.
You really want an overhang?
Yeah, I think having like. Something like that.
Just rotate mm-hmm. it, the normal roof, to make it look like that?
Probably.
It doesn't really match with this side.
Yeah. It's the okay.
Just do it normally, like on the last one. The other. I might have forgotten one small thing.
What did I forget?
I need to be offset outwards by half a meter, I mean by 1 meter. It needs to be moved out this way, 1 meter. Like overhang.
Move. Okay. Oh shoot.
You want the same wolf design here?
I think that one we might do the dragon.
The raven?
The dragon.
Dragon.
I guess the raven doesn't make sense. I should stick with the wolf.
Okay.
Because we had the wolf on the other side and the same building, so.
Sleep. So